Over there is my companion, Rachel Riley. Ready for another journey?
Well, if you've dropped in TARDIS, I know what you're talking about today.
I was really... And Billy Piper from is the hand that wrote most of the episodes coming back. I can tell...
I'm of that generation that doesn't remember the first time around, so I haven't got the nostalgia. So I think you have to kind of have watched it and known something or come to it new in the generation where it's been rebooted. But I'm in that middle generation that just kind of missed the boat.
Well, 20 years, you'll be up to date.
Right, I will just go on eBay and find a VHS player.
Thank you. Start today with P.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
W.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
F.
And a vowel.
E.
And a final consonant.
And a final L.
Susie.
Yes, well, we...
Thank you very much. At 6 points.
Could I have a vowel, please?
You can indeed. I.
And another.
A.
And another.
I.
Consonant.
G.
Another consonant.
P.
And another.
M.
And another.
S.
And another.
K.
And another vowel.
And lastly, O.
Well done to you. Anything?
Yeah, rainforests of the Northern Democratic Republic.
Four large, your favourite, you like a challenge. And two little ones. First numbers of the day. 10, 3, and then 75, 50, 25, and 100. And you need to reach 242. 3 times 100, 300.
Minus 50.
250.
Minus 10.
240.
Then 75 over 25 is the 3.
Gives you one away.
240.
Yes, I found a way. Lots of dead ends, but if you say 75 times 3 is 225, and then you can add the 25 for 250, take away the 10, and you have 100 over 50 left over for your 2. 242.
Nice.
Thanks, Rachel.
Thank you, Andy. W.
And another.
R.
And another.
T.
And vowel.
E.
And another.
O.
And another.
A.
Consonant, please.
H.
And another.
R.
And another consonant, please.
And the last one, T.
Not very pleasant.
You'll never...
Maybe. C.
And the vowel.
E.
And the consonant.
S.
And the vowel.
U.
And the consonant.
C.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
E.
And a vowel consonant, please.
And a final R.
Jewel, get on there.
I can match them with...
Really say that, would you?
No.
Yes.
The other end. Six more, still a challenge, but only a little numbers. Let's see how much of a challenge. This selection is 2, 8, 10, 4, 3, and 7. And the target to reach 185. Is 80?
Times 2.
160.
Then 7 times 3 is 21.
Yeah.
And add the 4.
Lovely. Nicely done, 185. But I just watched the sequel recently.
Three men, a little.
And it's also the birthday today, please.
Thank you, Toby. Why?
And a vowel, please.
A.
And a consonant.
G.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
M.
And a vowel.
U.
A consonant.
S.
And a vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
A final C.
I had ageism, but...
Please tell me you told them it was element number 50.
Thank you, Andy. I.
And another.
A.
And another.
E.
Consonant.
L.
And another.
D.
Another consonant.
R.
Another consonant.
F.
And another.
T.
And another consonant, please.
A final H.
field, but I think that's a proper noun. I don't think it's given its name.
Four large. Thank you, Toby. Don't need to ask, really. And two little ones. Let's see what we have in store this time. Little ones are 3 and 7. And then, as we know, 100, 50, 25 and 75. And the target, 431. 150.
Take 7.
Take 7, 143.
Times 3.
Times by 3 is 429.
And 75 over 25.
Which you haven't used for 3.
And on.
And 1 above.
Well, if it foiled, Toby...
I found a way, but I've seen a sneaky finger again.
Times 3 is 150.
Yes.
Divided by 25 is 6.
It is.
75 times 7 is 525. Add 6 is 531. Take away 100 is 431.
Nicely done.
Amazing.
Rachel.
Thank you, Andy. A.
And another.
I.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant, please.
T.
And another.
M.
And another consonant.
L.
And another consonant.
R.
And another consonant.
S.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final A. Thank you, Toby. N.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
T.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
B.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
U.
A vowel consonant.
A final P.
Just very salty. Very big fan.
Yep.
Poutine. Easy.
Thank you, Andy. E.
And another vowel.
O.
And another.
E.
Consonant, please.
L.
Another consonant, please.
N.
Another consonant.
G.
Another consonant.
D.
One more, please.
S.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final A.
Get more letters. And Toby, you're giving us our...
B. Z.
And a vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
T.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
S.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
I.
A vowel consonant, please.
And a final G.
History corner.
Swap a couple of letters you get.
If I could, I would.
It's not Rachel.
You can indeed. Just two large and four little to finish the day today. And these numbers are 5, 5, 7, 4, 25 and 100. And the target, 433. 107.
Times 4.
428.
And plus 5.
Well done. 433.
What is it?
Actually, can I just check in with dictionary quality? Is conferred a word?
It is.
What is it?
Is it conferred?
Oh, well.
Up a holiday day, it's also, as well as Paul's dad, it's my brother's birthday. Mm. And he once came into this audience, got a conundrum, and now he will forever be immortalised as the boy who got simpleton. So I think National Alex is a simpleton.